Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and a very good day. So we are from group what?
Waalaikumsalam.
So for today's Zoom meeting, videos meeting, we are gonna discuss about the first discussion video about the introduction of our design to assignment and the division of tasks. So first of all, my name is Muhammad Aiman bin Jolihi. My metric number is 193847.
Hi, my name is Surisman bin Aris. My metric number is 193496.
Hi, my name is Muhammad Awalil Hadi bin Muhammad Suhaimi and my metric number is 193771.
Okay, so for our first meeting, we're gonna divide the tasks between the three of us to finish the assignment. So first of all, we need to do according to the progress monitoring these weeks. So for the first video, so what are we gonna do?
Aiman, can you explain what is gonna do for design two?
Design two? Oh yeah, the assignment.
Yeah, the assignment.
So basically, the assignment assign us to do the for the first one, create a Gantt chart for the whole work and each member target deadline. So this one is the part A, and we need to record an online meeting every week. So that's what we are doing right now. Then we are going to discuss our project, our product design that we did in our first assignment. So we are going to compare the our design from each of us, the best design that we choose from each of our design in our previous assignment. Then from the three designs that we choose among our three members, from myself, Awal and Iman. So we are going to compare the design specification and then we're going to choose the best design for our final product. So anything that you want to add on? Awal, Iman?
So for
so
this,
basically,
okay, Iman, go ahead. Okay, so for this assignment is actually a continuous from engineering design before that has been done. So I have a question. Did we need to do a new road sweeper innovation or we just continue with our latest design?
So you mind?
So based on my understanding from this assignment, so basically we just proceed our progress from before, which is just like we do our design selection, the innovation and others. We just continue like that, but from the three design that we choose from our each of us, we need to decide which is the best design. For example, maybe Awal have a better battery design, maybe Manjo has a great sweeper design, so maybe we can combine it together and make it a better design for our group actually. So this assignment, I see that it told us to make a journal paper. So this is not the same like before, because before previously we just need to design and to present the design, right? But due to this pandemic, we need to proceed with another assignment, which is to make a journal in group. So this journal is based on our finalized design between the three of us. Right.
Yes.
Yeah.
So anything that you want to add on, or we're gonna end this video first video discussion and then we're gonna continue with our second video discussion to discuss about our designs. Okay?
Is so that... I think this is a lot of work that we need to do. since we need to repeat all the steps, design selection and also design process. So I think for the second discussion video, all of us can prepare the latest our chosen design so that we can explain to, I can explain my design to all of you and we can discuss rapidly to choose the better one. So that, so I think the way we want to choose the design, still we need to use a, a better apa, what, concept selection design such as the QGH meter and also
So you mean for the next video we need to prepare our design each other, right?
Yes, and our latest design
and present to each of us to make for us to make the best design, right?
Yeah, because we have done the analysis in each critical part, so I think maybe Aiman part for cutter is much better from my analysis, so why not we just present first our latest design.
Okay, so we are gonna meet in our second video. So let's end this meeting. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you.
Waalaikumsalam.
Thank you.